Hello all, welcome back to No Bullshit. Today I'll be responding to a video called What is Feminism? By Cray. Don't people know what this shit is by now? Okay, whatever. Let's get started.
Feminism is about man-hating. Feminists have a victim complex.
Well, you're right on the money so far, K. Ray. Am I reviewing the right video?
Feminism is about the destruction of the family unit. Feminists are angry, bra-burning witches!
Okay, now I'm starting to pick up on your sarcasm. By the way, you can't act.
Feminism is about world domination. Okay, so now that we've established what feminism is not...
Actually, you were saying what feminism is, albeit sarcastically, which implies that's what feminism is not. Just a horribly confusing way to explain things, honey.
What is feminism?
This intro is way too long, and how does someone with 5 subs get an intro like this anyway? I bet a man made it.
This video is part of a series for the Sydney Feminists.
Looks like the Sydney Feminists are incorporated. Making money off their radical belief system? Sound like any other organizations you've heard of?
The Cambridge Dictionary describes feminism as the belief—
Jesus fucking Christ! Another stupid girl reading the definition of feminism. When the hell will this madness stop?
That women should be allowed the same rights, power and opportunities as men, and should be treated the same way.
Well, women have the same rights and opportunities, what else do you want? As for being treated the same as men, femmes don't really want that at all. They want special treatment, as you'll see later in this video.
Historically, feminism started in the early 19th and 20th centuries.
I think you meant the late 19th and early 20th centuries. Basically around 1890 is when first wave feminism started.
And since then, it has continued to grow, expand, and change its form and approach to address the inequalities and inequities in gender, gender identity, gender expression, sex, and sexuality.
Wow, that's a mouthful, isn't it? Basically, she's saying that once women got equal rights, feminists had to find new, less important shit to whinge about, like gender roles and sexism.
Through critical thought and writing, cultural examination, resistance to dominative power structures, and political activity, feminism has managed to achieve a lot in women's rights.
Yeah, voting, owning property, and abortion rights. And that happened over 50 years ago. But what have you done lately for me, feminism? What have you done? If you were a TV show, you would have been canceled in the 60s.
You're welcome!
You're welcome? She's taking credit for getting women the right to vote. This happened before your parents were born, bitch. Have you no shame?
You're welcome!
Here's the reason that proves this bitch and other femmes don't really want equality. Women do get more reproductive rights, and they have all the control of a pregnancy. Men have no say in it and are less likely to get child custody. That's not equality. That's bullshit.
You are welcome!
Yes, yes, you're welcome again. Feminism trying to take credit for everything good that happens to women. Here's where I should note that 2 of the 3 things from this list were available to women before feminism. Women could vote well before if they owned property. And women got educations before the 1920s. Come on!
Feminism, as a principle, has been and is practiced worldwide, and sometimes by people who don't even identify as feminists.
I don't know why femmes always try this sneaky move, but here it is. Apparently you can be a feminist and not even know it.
Do you believe that women aren't any lesser than men?
It depends on the woman, honestly. You see, I don't judge any group as a whole. You have to know someone personally to be able to say if they deserve respect or not.
Do you believe that women should be leaders in their own right?
So part of this you didn't even know you were a feminist trick is this. These idiots ask you these obvious questions like, do you think men and women are equal? And of course everyone says yes, and then they say, well, you must be a feminist. No. No one's a feminist and they didn't even know it. You sound desperate to label more people feminists because it's a dying fad.
Do you believe that women, all women, fat, black, Muslim, femme, transgender, or poor, deserve basic human rights?
Of course, anyone with half a heart would answer yes to your stupid questions. And back away from the camera a little bit, lady. You're getting too preachy for my tastes.
Well, congratulations. You believe in feminism.
And congratulations to you, preacher lady. You're a fucking idiot. That's all for this video. Really not much new here. She sticks to the usual formula for these videos. Feminist tries to start with an awkward joke, then reads the definition of feminism, claims to want equality, but then asks for more rights and privileges in the same breath. Total bullshit. Thanks for watching our new episode, everybody. More to come next week. Goodbye.